Hello. I'm back.
Oh.
And not to where I left off on the last episode, because I went and did some stuff off camera, which was basically just doing some missions and such. So yeah, did some missions that I picked up on Nostalum. There was one mission I couldn't do. It says it's level 10, but like when you go to the place that it tells you to go, there's like two level 34 monsters and they're like impossible to beat right now. And I think like when I last played, I was level 31 when I last recorded. Now I'm 34 and the other guys are 33, and I think Prompto's 32. No, he's 33.
Let's get a shot with the lighthouse. Hair blowing in the breeze. We'll be seaside supermodels.
Seaside supermodels it is, then.
Oh, yeah! Seaside supermodels!
Might as well. Gives you easy experience for absolutely nothing. Except going off course for a bit.
Take a shot from here.
I thought you could go up to the lighthouse. Apparently you can't.
I tried at least, I couldn't, so.
Ready or not?
What? Where did she come from? Anyway.
Oh, love the lighting.
Yep, free 300 experience for absolutely nothing. So,
winds picked up.
Storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or just the terrain.
Yeah, Sid. Just worry about your stuff blowing away.
Wait, can you take it? Okay, you can take it. I guess before, wait. Oh, I thought Sid disappeared.
Nice job finding this puppy.
That just showed up. I tried to take it before and wouldn't let me.
Fix me up with parts and I'll fix up your weapon.
A master mechanic, Sid can modify mechanized weapons to unleash their full potential. If Noctis can obtain a rusted bit, Sid will upgrade the engine blade.
Crown City weapons ain't designed with upgradability in mind. At least not their insides. You gotta work with what's outside. Huh.
Do I not have... I think I sold it. Well, that sucks. The come-up made me, kind of broke. Is it? Would it be in... Is it even worth upgrading? Like, it's 28. I'm guessing...
With a bit of tinkering, I can turn your weapon into something special. How y'all doing?
I mean... Once you depart, you will lose access to the open world for a while, and Winter Chocobos will automatically return to the post. Will you set sail for Altissia? I mean, I have... nothing else to do here. I would like to upgrade the weapon, but I don't have anything to give him. I did, but I sold it. Waiting for you in Altissia.
Prince Noctis. Even the Marshal came to say goodbye.
I guess it's goodbye for now. The Regalia is already waiting below deck.
Oh.
Hopefully, she'll serve you as well across the ocean as she did here. Just don't break her, or Cid'll have your head. Hopefully, she'll serve you as well across the ocean as she did here.
There was some quotes that she had that followed each other.
Something I gotta get off my chest.
What's that?
I'm sorry. Sorry I wasn't there for your father. I swore an oath to protect the king, but I wasn't strong enough to uphold it.
Ain't nothing nobody could have done to stop what happened.
Yeah. I realize that.
But you need to realize just what you mean to the boys by your side.
I do.
Even if they can't solve your problems, you can't hide what's going on from them. It hurts like hell. Remember, those ain't your bodyguards. They're your brothers. Trust in them, always.
Oh. Does the bolt follow the design of the car has?
Are we sure about this?
You can never have too many tools. Here. Learn to wield not only weapons, but magic as well.
I do. Ooh, thanks.
Just remember, it's a destructive force that doesn't discriminate. I suggest putting someone in charge of it.
Like Ignis? What does that do?
Waiting for an invitation? Get your asses on board.
Rude.
Hey, Your Majesty!
What's up?
Please, come back soon! We need our king!
Yeah, count on it.
The levels are all out of whack. Oh, that's a nice picture. Apparently upgrading I was looking it up while those cutscenes were happening. Apparently upgrading Noctis' sword is something you really should do. So. Well, at least the last upgrade. The last upgrade gives you a really good sword. you can get it pretty early on. Like, you can, like, the weapon that I'm talking about, you can get at like level 30. So I, like, if I tried, I could have before any
wedding day arrived,
before anything continued, I could have got it. So it's whatever, though.
Of course, we've come for the Hydrian, and you've gone to such lengths to prepare.
Merely my duty.
Ah, but for an outsider to lead the Imperial army must be a battle in and of itself. You've spoken to Lady Luna Freya.
No.
That obstinate secretary standing in the way while you rush off to slay the Hydrian for your poor sister's sake. I know the price of the Covenant.
Do you? Altitia, the city on the sea. Gain entry to Accordi. Accordo?
You know, I've always wanted to go sailing like this.
Not many opportunities living in Insomnia.
Out here, it's just us and the horizon. It's amazing. It's life-changing.
We've quite a ways to go until we reach Altitia, so keep gushing to your heart's content.
When we step off the boat, we'll be in a foreign country.
The anticipation alone is a foreign sensation.
Then to think,
this is a long travel. I might just skip this.
We've been through a lot.
And there's still more to come.
So next on the docket is Leviathan.
What sort of deity are we dealing with?
A serpent said to embody the roar and rage of the sea.
We'll have to see for ourselves.
Can't let Lady Luna Freya do all the heavy lifting. You must be so psyched to see her.
Luna?
Yeah.
Well, we need to make sure she's all right before anything else.
Indeed. Her well-being is top priority.
Don't like this going down on Imperial turf.
You think Lady Luna Freya's in danger there?
The Empire did invade Lucis for the ring. I have no faith their ruthless ambitions will stop short of harming the Oracle.
Without the ring, the crystal's no more than a rock.
I suppose. Does anyone know how Lady Luna Freya came to have the ring?
It seems likely His Majesty entrusted it to her safekeeping back at the Crown City.
So she's held onto it this whole time, all the way to Altitia.
The ring is important, and so is Leviathan. But Luna comes first.
You know, I was thinking back to our encounter with Ravus. Do you recall an apparatus in place of his arm?
Yeah, I remember.
Seems he lost his old one in the invasion.
Oh, it was a robot arm. I thought he was just wearing armor.
He seems to have acquired new power.
Power?
That would help explain how a son of Tenebrae suddenly came to command Niflheim's army.
Now that you mention it, his strength did seem sort of supernatural. I just chalked it up to the Oracle lineage.
His ancestry may be part of it, but that alone wouldn't account for his freakish strength.
I wonder what could have happened to him.
There's a disturbing rumor about. Lord Ravus has taken to brandishing His Majesty's sword.
My dad's.
Then what's the big idea behind that?
That his power's the same as the power of kings?
I cannot say for sure, but I have my doubts. Ravus wears the sword, yet doesn't wield it.
For all his newfound powers, he's still the Chancellor's lapdog, holding on to the enemy king's sword like some badge of honor.
It might help if we knew what he was after.
Who can say?
What are the odds the Empire will crash the pool party with Leviathan?
Consider it a guarantee. They felled a god to prevent Noct from receiving his blessing. They'll do so again.
But we beat him to the big guy, thanks to our friendly guide.
Never know which way that one's gonna move next.
The Chancellor has an agenda all his own.
Sometimes it helps, like when he called off his army and let us escape.
But he was still a creep about it.
Well, it feels like he's only helping us because he wants something. I just don't know what.
Yeah, I'm interested in why he's helping us in the first place as well.
Not your type.
No love lost for phonies.
As Gladio said, his actions are motivated not by altruism, but by self-interest. And
when he does come to our aid, I see only condescension in his eyes.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
Ever think you think too much?
Sometimes, but it's always preferable to the alternative.
Are we there yet?
Well, didn't you say you always wanted to go sailing?
Yeah, but all this ocean gets kind of bland after a while.
Last time I checked, it was amazing and life-changing.
So, soon you'll have your old man's ring back.
Yeah, when we arrive in Altitia.
Good thing. To him, it was his heritage.
Is that what my dad said?
Carrying a royal line ain't a task to be taken lightly. For a small thing, that ring can sure weigh heavy. After he became king, I only ever saw his face in the paper.
Wait, weren't you at the coronation?
No, I was long gone from the city.
Must have been invited, at least.
Had a falling out of sorts with your old man. Right at the end of the trip.
You did?
I was given to understand you stayed in touch.
We buried the hatchet years later, but never talked face to face again. Shoulda paid a visit while I had the chance. Well, no use dwelling on it now. Got the regalia in the hold, but you're all gonna stay in Altitia for a good while, right?
Yes, we believe so.
I'm surprised they actually had, for this dialogue for this, just about this entire trip so far. It's been 4 miles, about.
If you say she's good, she must be great.
She was never afraid of hard work. Heaven knows she had a hard childhood.
Hard childhood?
He means her parents.
Lost them both when she was little. Was big enough to understand, though. And to hurt. But you wouldn't guess that, seeing her now.
Not at all. She's always so cheerful.
Well, that ought to tell you how far she's come.
Well, you must have seen your fair share of Altitia by now.
Yeah. Only done been the once. Stayed a good while, though.
What's it like?
Big old city.
Big. Okay.
Well, it ain't the Crown City.
Different. Got it.
You'll see for yourself. Foreign lands seldom lend themselves to trite explanations.
Change of scenery ought to do you good.
Well, I'm all talked out. Can't be far to Altitia now, right?
We'll be there in no time. Nice having the wind at our backs.
Lodgings are our first order of business.
All work and no play?
Makes Ignis a dull boy.
Someone has to babysit you, too.
You're welcome to sleep in the wild.
Ain't no hotel, but I know a fella has a place.
Hey, now.
Wescombe ran with Reggie and me way back when.
Oh, was he the other one in that photo with the garage?
Yep. Runs himself a diner or cafe or something. Go and see for yourselves.
It sounds like he constantly has to clear his throat, and it bothers me.
Or Magoo. Mago, that's the one.
Nice.
You can count on old Wes, but he'll chew your ears off.
The government issued a statement promising that the reasons behind awakening the Hydrian would be clarified in the ceremonial address.
Got a signal!
Delivering the address will be Lady Luna Frey.
I'm really surprised with this. I really thought I was just going to have to either skip because no one was talking or sit here in silence because no one was talking. They legit had conversation for the entire 6 miles of this travel. I'm impressed.
Be much longer now, knocked.
Yeah.
I feel like any other game would have just, like, that was like what? I don't even know. That was like a good like 5 minutes of just travel and talking. Like, I wasn't pushing any buttons or anything.
Entry permit?
Entry permit?
Relax. I got one. Here.
That's as old as they get. Seems in order. You may pass.
I'm surprised.
Prepared in advance.
Could say that. 30-odd years ago.
That's what the guy meant by old.
Lucky us, huh?
That could have ended badly.
Is the boat change colors depending on what color the car is. Oh yeah, I changed the color of the car. It's not blue anymore, and it also has decals on it. It's white now. The reason why I changed the color is because the blue and black look weird, and I'd rather just have the white base with black. Looked a lot better. The blue and black was alright, but the white and black looked a lot better than the blue and black. The blue and black look weird at night, too. Whoops. This one day, gondola tour takes in the major attractions of Alticia and includes a stop at Arena Galviano, where you can try your hand at Totomostro. Same day reservations accepted.
What's next? Immigration?
What do you mean? There's still more?
Totomostro. Is it Totomostro or Totomostro? I don't freaking know. Pretty well sure it's tomato.
Sir,
tomato.
What is the purpose of your visit?
Your mother.
Purpose,
Is there a do your mom option?
Ignis, a little help?
Oh, utterly hopeless. We are scholars of the culinary arts, and we've come to study the renowned cuisine of your fair nation.
Is that so? I wish you an enlightening stay.
Another one you owe me.
You're gonna be a dick about it. I could have just exited. He didn't even get an experience for it. What?
You wanna check Westcombe's place out?
That was so weird.
Yeah, let's all go to Mago.
Perhaps we'll even make it in time for tea.
Then we'd better start looking now.
Search for Westcombe's bar, Mago.
Sid wasn't kidding, it is big.
Crowded too.
It's like, is it Venice?
If we win at the arena, let's grab drinks to celebrate.
This is based off of, is it Venice? That's the one city on the water?
Supposed to be a real good photo spot around here.
Sure.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, Venice, Italy. How do I get? Oh, just go over here. Wait, what? Oh, it's up there. Yeah, this looks like Venice, Italy. Oh, okay, I can go up here.
Everyone here is so stylish. We're stuck in drab old black.
Why not try wearing your official Lucian battle gear with pride?
You might even become a real trendsetter around here.
Oh.
Huh?
I was just waiting for the conversation to end before I did that because I didn't want to, like, skip it. Can I go down even more? Doesn't look like I can go down over here. Nope. It's weird how this is battle gear when it looks just like street clothes, just all black and...
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
You come in gelato made with fine wine and Valdoria. Not for children or lightweights. Try... our other sophisticated gelato flavors, and for the faint of heart, fear not, we have enough flavors to please the pickiest of
flavor
palates.
Of the day is
they even have gelato. I can just walk past him. What's
the entire city's built like a maze?
Take care not to get lost.
Oh, well, this is, I guess, their magic. That's weird. Huh. I'm guessing they use it to power the city in one way or another. This place is a freaking maze, though. I'll come back to that photo op, because I'm just going to get lost. But I have to, apparently, though, it looks like where I have to go to take the photo is where I have to go to... Where I have to go to, can I go through here? I cannot. This looks like official. The heck? Where do I go? This is the only way to get across from what I saw. But there's like no doors or anything over here.
How about the cafe in the brochure?
Wait, oh. That's what's her name, Luna. We serve a full selection of popular Accordo wines. Ask one of our certified. So what the heck is that? I know that's an actual, like, that's not a made up word. Sommeliers to help.
Well, I want to get me a glass of this.
Then why don't you?
Yeah, let's hit up Margo later.
Okay, so at least he's 21 at least. I'm pretty sure like Ignis and Gladio are probably
not have to kill anything.
In their late 20s. Gladio maybe in his early. No. Probably in their mid. No, late. I would say late 20s most likely. Where the heck do I go? Is this episode really just gonna be looking around, me looking around trying to find a way to get to the goddamn place? I was gonna say, okay, maybe I can wrap around and there's a way to get down from there. These are the fine stairs that let me go further down. Okay, this looks like the right way. Or not, because it brings me back up. Oh, it drops back down. Oh wait, this is on the other side. The heck do I go? Well, I was gonna say, I wonder what more this leads anyway. Where the heck do I go, man? Anything over there? No, it doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like out here. Leads anywhere else either. It can't go any further. Oh, there's something here. Really? High potion.
Huh?
Dude, I can't. How do I get over there? Oh, wait, there's stairs here. Wait, I saw stairs. Can I?
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
I can't go down those stairs. Honestly, where the heck do I go? Maybe I'm missing something. That looks like a way to go over there. I saw a bridge. I don't know how to get to it, but I saw a way that looks like, okay. Well, dead end. I saw a bridge on the like the far end of the place. that bridge right there. How do I get to it? I got something in my ear. There's nothing over here. Wait, where the heck did the bridge go? Oh, it's right there. It's a freaking dock, not a bridge. Kill me. Can I take a boat? I cannot take a boat. Hey. This has to be like, this looks just like freaking Venice, Italy.
I can eat a horse.
Okay. Well, you had to say it like that though. Was the question. Okay, I can't take one. I was like, okay, so maybe I just have to take one to get there or something, but no, I can't. I might just stop. I mean, I'm at half an hour right now anyway. So yeah, I'm gonna stop it. And if when I find a way, I'm gonna start recording again.